I'm James McAvoy, and I'm telling you a story about something that happened on the film Split. we're filming. Got this scene in the film where I've got to play 8 characters in 4 minutes, and I'd sort of built it up in my head that it's going to be the most difficult thing that I've ever had to do in my career, and I better prepare hard for it. But the whole time that I'm preparing for it, I'm like, it's going to be really hard, it's going to be really difficult. So of course, because I kept telling myself it's going to be really difficult, it was really difficult. My own fault. So I'm doing the scene and it's just not that good. I'm not getting it right, and it's not terrible, but it's not what I know it could be, and I'm getting really, really frustrated with myself. So I'm just like, I'm trying to amp myself up, and instead of just relaxing, which is always the best way to go, and I like smack this door, this metal door, and I'm like, I'm getting G'd up here, and then I do the take, and it's terrible again. And then I'm really annoyed myself, and I'm getting so annoyed, so I smack the door again, and I'm like, yeah, I'm really G'd up now, and I do the take, and it's just not good again. And I'm so annoyed to myself that I smack the door again. I smack it as hard as I've ever smacked anything, and I break my hand. And I break this knuckle, and I break the bone that connects that's in between those two knuckles. And I'm in the middle of the scene at this point, and so I'm like, and I kind of go white. And I've seen the take actually of me doing this. It's not the take we use in the film, unfortunately, because that would have been cool. But I've seen the take, and I kind of let it go white, and I can see myself going, yeah, broken man. And then I carry on with the scene, which I was really proud of myself about doing. But ultimately, we ended up using a different take, which is really quite rubbish. I didn't tell anyone, and I styled it out, and I told everybody that I think I'd hurt my hand and all that stuff, but I didn't tell anybody that I'd broken it. And so we finished filming 2 days later, and then I went to the hospital after that. So I worked with it for the next 2 days, and I remember going, I had to fly back to London from Philly at 6 o'clock in the evening, and I had a day off before that, and I went to an emergency, what do you call it, medical emergency place, and the guy's going, how did you do this? And I said, acting. But later on in the film, my character goes through a transformation, and at one point I have to transform from a female character that I play into a male character that I play. And when I play the male guy, I wear glasses, so, and I put the glasses on. As I put the glasses on, we filmed it 2 days later, my hand was all swollen up like a boxing glove. And when we were doing test screenings, a couple of people were like, oh my god, it's like he's transforming into the monster. It's like, yeah, I totally meant it. There was method in there somewhere. And that's it. That's the story.